This is nice. We got two of them to do. Holy crap. This one, oh man. Man. I like the splitter. That's amazing. Wow. These are air pockets. Whoa. Look at the detail to this extra large splitter. Wow. Oh, I'm a YouTuber. How are you guys doing though? Pretty good. It's nice to see that these are inside, because I know they were outside last week.
We bring them in because if it snows, we can't move them around weather.
Yeah. Yeah. I can't wait for you guys to get the Dark Horse. The new one. I can't wait for you guys to get that in here. Do you know when your Shelby's coming in? I heard you guys are getting a Shelby.
We already sold it. It was here and gone.
It's already gone.
Is that about a blue one?
Yeah, it's gone. Dang. This is awesome. Wow. What color is this? Silver? Definitely a silver. Yeah. Wow, Mach 1 looks awesome. Wow, I'm thinking the horsepower in here is like 600.
What's your name, sir?
Kevin Bergeron.
Kevin?
Yep. A question, what's the horsepower of this, do you know?
Off the top of my head, I don't.
I would say 550, maybe? 470? Oh, that's not that bad. Mach 1, man. It's got a big splitter on the front. Do they all come that way? No, it's just this one only? Wow. Jeez, this is amazing. I wonder how many views. Wow, look at this. That is nice. I like the coloring on the bottom. Cool. Probably like a 200 mile an hour. That is cool. This is amazing. Love the spoilers. Ah, that was cool. Wow. 65. That is cool.